Yo, y'all niggas ever wondered what happens when we die? Like, do we just see darkness or we just chilling in the waiting room between heaven or hell until God or Satan picks us up?